Flying Dutchman made it to shore? Let's find out.
Oh, the Flying Dutchman! We did a play about her once. Oh, what a performance! You ghastly galleon! Hag-ridden, curse-ridden...
Shut up, will ya? She's luffing.
Aye.
Sloppy way to come about. She's derelict, that's it. Abandoned. The crew left it for some reason or other, but instead of sinking, she's gone on, running before every wind.
She'll not run long, not with these loose to break her up.
Beautiful ship. Now why would men leave a beautiful ship like that?
She didn't ram the lighthouse, although there was an expectation that it would. But as they waited for the crash, she luffed again, caught some odd gusts and went about. They watched her the rest of those black hours heeling and rocking, pushed and pulled by every stray wind, every freak current. Watched her until the dawn came.
August, you can kill the light.
Right, Chief.
Oh, she doesn't look too good by daylight. Think she'll grab this time?
Yes.
I say, do you think she'll grab this time?
Bluey, look, what can it be?
This is impossible. Absolutely impossible.
What?
Here, take my glasses. They're better than yours.
All right. What is it your...
What has Jean spied through the looking glass? Something foul? Something gruesome? But first, a word from our sponsor, MacArthur Center. Get all your shopping needs met in one place. Shop MacArthur Center, where every shopping experience is unique and memorable.
What could Jean possibly have seen, you may be wondering? Aren't you? But let's wait one moment longer as we hear the amazing stylings of the Grassfield Concert Orchestra performing Waltz of the Wicked.
Thank you.
August, you get the windows. Maybe they can climb. We don't know.
Right, Chief, but hurry, hurry!
Look, see them?
No, oh, yes, I do! Up at the other end of the rock!
Look at them!
Millions!
They smell us! Here they come!
Close the door! We're coming!
I can't! It's stuck! They're coming! Hurry! Here, let me! Go! Move!
Oh, made it!
That was close.
One got in!
Where is it?
Look! There!
Get it!
He was as big as a tomcat. Bigger, his eyes were wild and red, his teeth long and sharp and yellow.
He went for them, starved and ravenous, and they fought him, fought that one rat all over the room. It was, oh, no exaggeration. It was like fighting a panther. Got him.
We'd better get aloft.
As they went up the winding staircase, they passed the tiny windows at the various levels, and at every one was a thick, wriggling, screaming curtain of brown fur. Jean was ahead of the bunch, and dread came with each level they climbed. Suppose the rats had found a way in.
Look at them, will you? Look at them!
Do we have to?
I'm scared, guys.
It's a nightmare.
Very, very quietly in the center of the glass room under the beautiful light. And they waited.
The rats were waiting for their time to attack. Their bodies moving, undulating, the time correct. How long would it take to get their dinner?
But before we find that out, the concert orchestra will entertain us with the amazing arrangement of Scary Music Medley by the brilliant Orion Burke.